afternoon, my dear teachers and my friends. It's my great pleasure to stand here and give a short speech without PPT and some interesting pictures. In past 3 weeks, we have walked around the NIU campus, visited the Caterpillar's factory, Fermilab, the Freedom Field, and also enjoyed lots of interesting, inspiring courses. We saw tremendous differences. It's a really wonderful experience that may be engraved in our memory. However, for a long time, I have been thinking about what I take back when I return. And now, here comes my answer. A mind with creative things, creative thinking, and ambitions. And what's your answers? In the end, I want to express my sincere appreciation to all the teachers, faculty, and the staff. Thank you very much. And thank you, everybody. That's all. That's all what I think.